Okay, so we look at A minor pentatonic.